Hello guys, this is Revan from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 11. A new WhatsApp alternative application has been launched by NIC. NIC is nothing but National Informatics Center. This application is called Sandesh and it is an upgrade to an existing government instant messaging system. Another app is to join this movement is called Swadesh. WhatsApp new terms of service to come into effect on May 15th. The company says that it cannot read or listen to users' personal conversations as they are end-to-end encrypted. Lenovo launches Smart Lock Essential with Google Assistant in India. It comes with 4-inch LED display and it is powered by Amlogic A113X. It comes with 4GB of RAM and 512GB of eMMC storage. Starting price will be at ₹4,999. Sales starts from 19th Feb. You can connect with Wi-Fi 802.11 and Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity with Google Assistant supports. And you can easily control smart home more than 40,000 smart home devices over 5,000 brands. Realme has announced the launch date for Narzo 30 series in India. Two Narzo 30 phones are coming next week on February 24th. Realme Buds Air 2 earbuds are also launching on the same day. Realme GT 5G will feature 65 watts fast charging support. This phone gonna release globally on March 4th. Expected specification includes Snapdragon 888, 65 watts fast charging support and 64 megapixel triple camera. Poco unveils a brand new logo called Made for Mad. This logo specifies four meanings. The halo on the head signifies a sense of goodness. We are mad but with a cause. The antenna brings out the naughty side of mad. The intent of eye brings a unique kind of unsuitability. Distant triangular mouth subtils connects our sharp wit. Samsung is going to launch new TV at Unbox and Discover 2020 event on March 2. It is coming up with new display technology which is having more than 90Hz refresh rate. Cisco launches a new power bank with massive 20,000 mAh. It is available at ₹2,499. YouTube announced updates that to enhance the experience of both creators and viewers on platform globally. The new changes is modernized interface for tablets. It will have ability to automatically add chapters to relevant videos. And there will be a new parental control to YouTube Kids. And YouTube is removing all TikTok-like YouTube Shorts in US starting from this March. The world's second most popular desktop operating system is not macOS anymore. Windows is holding about 80.5% and Chrome OS is holding 10.8%. macOS is holding 7.5% and other OS is 1.2%. Apple's 6G plans already on its way. They gonna launch before 2030. The goal of 6G is to allow speeds up to 100 times faster than 5G. Let's see when India is going to see its first 5G service. Apple M1 Mac faced their first malware via adware extension. Always there is a fact that Mac is comparatively safer than Windows. The first M1 malware is a Safari adware extension called GeoSearch 22. The malware which collects all the user data and induces large number of ads, banners and pop-ups. Bosch Microsoft joined forces to develop vehicle software platform. By using cloud technology, the software platform will ensure that vehicle control units and computer can get software updates throughout their entire lifetime. Ford is going to convert entire passenger vehicles in Europe to electric power by 2030. Ford is going to spend $1 billion to revamp its factory in Kolgon, Germany. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.